What's your name?
My name is Sam.
How old are you?
I'm 12.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What school do you go to?
I'm going to school with Windsor School.
How are you today?
I'm good.
And what do you do in your free time?
I usually play with my sister, play with my puppy, or play game in the computer.
Right. Do you use internet too?
Yeah.
How often do you use internet?
About twice a week.
What do you use it for?
I use it for study and play.
Mm-hmm. What do you think are advantages of using internet?
I will get more information, so I can take more friends, and I want to know more about the world.
Mm-hmm. What are the disadvantages of using internet?
Well, it looks bad for my health, but for my eyes, and maybe the computer can get crash, and maybe someone in the internet can treat me.
Oh, okay, treat you. Is there a lot of crime in Hanoi? What do you think?
I think, yeah.
Can you give me some example?
No, arson, shoplifting, joyriding, yeah.
How are people breaking the law every day by doing small things?
They swear, they split, okay, to the road. They step in grass. Smoking.
Smoke. Okay. What should be done to prevent such crime?
Maybe we will study. We'll learn about it more at school, and
we should
learn about it more at school, and we can stop it if we can, and we'll try our best to stop it.
Mm-hmm. Do you know any mysterious place in the world?
Yeah.
Can you tell me more about it?
The waterfall in Cao Bang. That waterfall is, there's no more water, it's dry, but when the people there praying there, the water will get out, the water will come out from there, and they use the water every day, but just only the people there can pray, and the water just coming out. If another people in another country pray, there was no water.
Oh, so it has to be locals?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Nice. And can you tell me about someone who has taught you something important in your life?
Well, maybe my dad. He told me that I always have to be brave and courage in every thing, in every time, and I have to learn more and more because
one of your family members. Now describe his or her appearance, please.
She's my sister. She is my younger sister, and she has rosy cheeks. Her lips are small and thin. She has short hair, short black hair. Her eyes are black and big. She is a little short and plump. Her skin is white, and she is very cute.
Right. And now describe your best friend as an Arabic, please.
My best friend is Hulam. Always help me when I need, and she always stand by my side. And she is hard working. Everything that my our teacher taught us to do, she